monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I'm so excited.
Okay, so as you guys, you know, may know with this whole, you know, COVID and everything, it pretty much canceled the rest of our school year, and that included our senior prom. Now, me and, you know, my girlfriend kind of had this idea to, you know, kind of host our own prom, and, you know, I kind of took the lead on it, and this is kind of going to be all my setup and everything, you know, for the night. Let's just get to work. Okay, well, it's going to be in here because,
How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Step in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Have
you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so, you know, at the end of this hour, I'm not done with it yet, but I'm just going to introduce to you Prom 2.0.
Made me push the butt, full of pain. Dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum to hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas.
This is day two, so we decided, you know, I got a little bit more help from my family today, and we put up these, and also, I actually had to bring my computer down here because the TV wasn't working. We got this nice little party little streamers. These kept falling down, so I added some, a little bit better tape. We got a palm tree in here now. We got some tulips right there. My sister's actually made this a prom menu, as you can see, and what we're having, shut up. Steak, mushrooms with asparagus, mushrooms, and potatoes. And then dessert, there's Oreo truffles that my mom and my sisters made yesterday. So everything's really looking good. So yeah, it's looking good. So yeah, guys, Kelsey's here, and now all I have to do is get dressed. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, ooh, might I say it, we kind of looking fine. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna give you a little run-on of what everything looks like and how everything is set up. So as you walk downstairs, you're gonna see this. So this is a little barricade from all the workout equipment. And actually, we got Waldo in here. He's actually wearing a tie for the occasion. But then also you see right here, we got the little streamers. Right now the door would actually be closed. And I think I'm gonna have the light on or something. But as soon as you go through here, I'll turn on the light. You guys can see. As first things, you know, you walk in here, you got the little party streamers, you got the Mac. It says Prom 2020. I drew that. Also, you look over here, you got the little pom-poms, got all these little decorations. We got a nice little palm tree in here. You know, we got this little, like, graduation and class of 2020. And you see we got some candles we're gonna light. We got some tulips right here. And then here's some more. This is what the table's looking like. Got some nice little tablecloth here. We got this light changer, as you can see. So as soon as I click, nice. And I can also put that to fade so that looks a little smoother. Just like that, so that's gonna be pretty cool. And you know, this is what we're gonna be sitting at, so super nice. And actually, my sisters are gonna be like our little waitresses and everything, so they're all in their dresses and everything, so I'm really excited. There's so many surprises going on, but it's just a super fun experience. As you can see, we got the fireplace going now. I mean, this is a little romantic now, you know? This is a little romantic, might I say. Okay, so this is one waitress Ella, and this is one waitress Macy. You're gonna greet her up there and bring her down.
What are we doing?
You're gonna go upstairs, you're gonna greet her and bring her down. What's so funny?
Where is she?
I found a love for me. Darling, just
oh my gosh, it is a little wild.
This is Kelsey, guys. And she got pockets.
I was vlogging today too.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Beautiful
and sweet. This is your destination.
Wait, okay. Thank you. Here we go, guys. This is what we trained for.
Come on in.
Whoa.
Welcome to prom 2020.
Whoa.
For you?
Oh, thank you. We're supposed to do that.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, yeah. We will be down with your food menu you when you're situated.
Thank you.
Okay, so the special is beef tenderloin, very tender.
Okay.
Topped with mushroom and asparagus. If you want some corn on the cob, we can have that too, or we can shave it off.
Dancing in the dark with you between my arms. Barefoot on the grass.
Ooh.
Oh, enjoy your dinner.
Thanks.
Alright, I need to take
off. Hello.
Hi, would you like some balls?
Dessert? So, yes, I would love some.
They're dessert balls.
Oh, okay.
They have Oreos on them.
Oh, look at that. Thank you.
We got done with dinner. I think it's time to dance now. So, you know, it's gotta be a prom. It's not a prom without dancing, so.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a...
Okay, guys, so, prom is over, we had a good night, we got everything put back now, so, like, all of the lifting equipment is back. So, as you can see, it looks all back to normal now. So, you already know, boys, I mean, so you know, the Holy Grail is back to where it's supposed to be. And now, you know, that's been prom. So, Kelsey, got any last words? She doesn't like to talk. See you guys in the next video! I wanna have